Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Nuzlocke. We're here in Sunny Shore City Gym. And we've just beaten Ace Trainer Destiny. And during the break, I quickly went back and healed everybody up. Just to make sure. We got two more trainers to go now. Fingers crossed we should be able to get through these guys, okay? Better. Oh, really? Don't even know if it needed to crit to take it out in one go, but I'm not gonna say no to it. Okay. Why did I have a feeling I didn't want to be up here? Wait, is that not really? I'm not the only one not seeing this, am I? Can't do anything like that way. Oh, I can just walk through that. Okay. That didn't look like something I could walk under. Steelix. Man, I'm glad I swapped my Pokemon around. Stuff it. Go with the most powerful move we've got. Hope it's enough. Good start. Not very effective. Enough to do you in one hit. Medicham. Something stuck in my throat. I'm sorry if I'm a little coughy during this play. Ancient Power. Blah. Ancient Power seems to be throwing rocks. That didn't do an awful lot. Yeah, it's building up for something. Bye bye. What makes my Pokemon so special? They're stronger than yours. Now, do I have any ethers or anything like that? So confused. I think that's the way I need it. I'm gonna leap across that, surely. Sorry for everyone watching if this is a little on the boring side. Yeah, so there's nothing I can do with these ones. I don't know where I'm going. Give me a little minute, guys. Okay. So, I need to do this. Go on here, hit that. Go down here. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, here we go. Make or break time. This guy's just a bit on the smug side. All right. Okay, level 46. This is going to be tough. Charge beam? I didn't do much. Okay. To cure paralysis, that's good. What is this? Aside from very much not an electric type, too risky to switch out. Stop that. No, really, stop it. That's really annoying. Ah, paralysis just isn't affecting last chance at all. That was not very good at all. While you're doing that, I should probably cure paralysis. Octazooka? Okay, well, that was marginally painful. Dragon Claw. Here we go again. Metal Claw probably would have done enough damage on there, actually. I don't think Octillery's resistant to it. Ooh, level up mid-battle. It's always nice. Amber Bomb. War of Time's gonna leave me weak to... leave me wide open to whatever comes next. Okay. Luxray. Man, that thing looks majestic. Much quicker. I could use it with this to crit. No chance. You missed. Alright. Well, this is going a lot better than I thought, he said, jinxing it. This is your trump card? Really? I thought it gave me the finger there. Oh, all right. I was worried for nothing. I may not have a balanced team, but I still kicked ass. Kicked a lot of ass. I need to teach someone waterfall. I don't want charge beam. Charge beam's pretty poor. Well, it's not pretty poor, but it's not that strong. I don't have waterfall. Okay. Well, we're out of here. Where is this stupid puzzle game? Strange, Fnurf hasn't usually tries to catch up with you outside of a gym, doesn't he? So I think I need to head north from here. This way. Oh. Oh, there we go. That'll be waterfall. Okay. Onwards would possibly be the worst team. Route 223. Tentacool. Well, I may as well catch it. Actually, there's no point in me catching them. Because, yeah, it's all or nothing, so let's just kill it. So annoying when that happens. Oh, really? And you miss? I don't know what that means when it's exerting its pressure. Yeah, poison jab ain't gonna do anything for me. I think we established that last time. That didn't work. Bye-bye, Tentacool. I hate these sailing routes, or these swimming routes. They're just so slow. Aww, couldn't you have been the first thing I come across? I would love to Mantike. Little flippy face. I'm gonna have to switch What's his name? Death Pine Den. Last chance of... Well, he hasn't run out of PP just yet, but... I'd rather he didn't run out of PP. PP. Run out of PP! Oh, I might actually switch Hootface in. Get Hootface some levels. Excuse me for wearing my bikini. Okay. No, aren't they cute? I'm gonna kill it. Probably not gonna kill it in one shot, but I'm still gonna kill it. I mean, what sort of bubbles is it using that does damage? Barely anything. Azumarill! Stop dancing and just get to it. I'm gonna try extra sensory. Oh, it looks even weirder from this side. Not that great. What the? Is that a fighting move? Oh, really? Its defense is pretty good. Oh, it's gonna knock itself out here. Almost. The moral of the story here is, always evolve your Pokemon. Because even though they're the same level, Azumarill's defenses are its stats are just considerably better. Be like me, just stand on your Pokemon's back. I'm sure they don't mind. Bloody dead ends. Oh, hello, Pelipper. I had a Pelipper once. It failed to swallow a thing. I don't want to think about it. Oh, really? I thought I said roast at first. I guess that move only works if it has an item, and I'm guessing this one isn't holding an item. Maybe the Pokemon needs to be below a certain size. I don't know. Not making any sense to me. I always think that thing is really cute. And Nice, so there's a chance to make it flinch. If I was the other trainer, I'd be getting really annoyed right now. I hate these things. Bye bye, Remoraid. Ooh, almost all. Mantine. He's kinda cute, aside from the fact it seems to be mid-dump. Would explain the face on it as well. Oof, oh my god, it missed. I can't be the only one who thinks that even if takedown misses, the user should take damage. Surely. The whole point of takedown is that you hit something so hard and even if there's nothing there, you're just gonna smack the ground. Blah! Let's give Shadow Claw a go. I'm determined to find something that this works against. I hate confused rays. Yeah. Managed to get that move off. Good. Beep, beep, beep. Beep-de-deep. Master Wake? Isn't that Master meant to be Master Wayne? Oh, nothing actually needs healed. Okay. That's right, I got my Pokemon out of there as a precautionary measure. Tentacool. Oh, so it gets to go first, does it? Ah, thanks for the crit. Raise your defense all you want, mate. It's not going to do you much good unless you attack. Oh, really? I was unaware that Water Pulse was a move that could confuse Pokemon as well. I'm learning all sorts of things today. Also that Skunk Tank appears to be faster than an owl. Thought as a flying type, Hoodface would have been the fastest in my team, but obviously not. But hey, that's a problem for next time on Nuzlocke. See you then.